Hi everyone. In this video, I want to explain accommodation. This is known with the photo camera. Depending on how far away an object is, you can focus the object to be photographed by changing the position of the camera lenses. Most of the time, this happens completely automatically. It works differently with the eye. We cannot move the cornea and the lens in the eye. But how can a person see objects at different levels of focus? Let's take an example with a pencil. At a certain distance, the rays of light that hit the eye from one point from the pencil are refracted so that they meet again exactly on the retina. Now we bring the pencil closer to the eye. If everything stays as it was, the light rays theoretically meet again behind the retina. The result is a blurred image. So that we can see objects clearly at different distances, the shape of our lens changes. The more it is curved, the more it breaks the rays of light. The ciliary muscles are responsible for the deformation. The ciliary muscles are connected to the lens by the zonular fibers. If the ciliary muscles are now tensed, they become thicker and their distance from the lens is reduced. As a result, the zonular fibers no longer pull as hard on the lens and it becomes thicker. Now the light rays from the pencil hit the retina again and a sharp image is created.